Welcome to our SST classroom. Now students, today we are going to start new lesson, that is lesson 10, Kolkata. Students, in the earlier video we have discussed about the metropolitan cities. That in India there are 4 metropolitan cities. So students, can you name? That is Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata and Chennai. So students, today we are going to discuss about the third metropolitan cities, that is Kolkata. Okay students, in this video we are going to discuss about the location and climate, government offices, economic utility service and transport services in Kolkata. So students, are you ready? Now students, you have learned in the lesson number 3 about the states and the capital, right? So students, can you tell me that Kolkata is the capital of which state? Yes students, you are right. It is the capital of West Bengal. Students, Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. You can see here in the map, where is the West Bengal? It is in the eastern part of India. Okay students, do you know, earlier it was known as Calcutta. Okay students, Calcutta is the old name of Kolkata. Okay students, Kolkata was the capital of India until 1911 during the British rule. You know students, when British rule came in India, at that time Kolkata was the capital during the British rule. After that, it shifted its capital from Kolkata to now New Delhi. Okay, so we have discussed in the earlier video that New Delhi is the capital of India. Okay students, now students, we are going to discuss about the location and climate. So students, Kolkata is located on the east bank of river Hooghly in West Bengal. You can see here in the image students, where this Kolkata is located? On the east bank of river Hooghly. Okay, now students, we will talk about the climate. The climate, that how is the climate in Kolkata? So students, the climate of Kolkata is moderate, means it is neither too hot nor too cold. Okay students, your summers are hot and humid and receive heavy rainfall during rainy season. Okay students, so here we talk about the climate. Okay students, now we are going to discuss about the government offices. As this state is very important, so all the important offices are located in Kolkata. All the important state government offices are located in Kolkata. Students, the governor, the chief minister and all other ministers of the state government live in Kolkata. Okay students, all the offices of West Bengal government are located in Kolkata. Okay students, this we talk about the government offices. Now we are going to talk about the economic utility service and transport service in Kolkata. So students, Kolkata is major inland port. It is most important city in the eastern India. Students, do you know, Kolkata is the main business, commercial and financial hub of eastern India. You can see here the famous industry of Kolkata are chemical, footwear, paper mills, etc. Okay, students. So here, these are the important industries which is located in Kolkata. So can you tell me which industry we discuss right now? That is chemical, footwear, paper mills, etc. Okay, students. Now students will see the water supply, that who supply the water in Kolkata. So the Kolkata Municipal Corporation supply drinking water. Okay, and students, the electricity is provided by the West Bengal State Electricity Board. In short, we can say WBSEB means West Bengal State Electricity Board. Okay, students, now we'll discuss about the transport. Public transport is provided by Kolkata Suburban Railways. Okay, students, you will see the popular modes of transport, that is metro and trams. Metro and trams are popular modes of transport in Kolkata. Okay, students. Students, here you will see the Kolkata too has domestic and international airports. Okay, students. Hope students you have understood about the location, climate, government offices and economic utility service and transport services in Kolkata. Now students, what you are going to do? You have to read the textbook and you have to underline the important points. Now take down your new words. First, moderate. Second, West Bengal. Third, Chief Minister. Fourth, government. Fifth, business. Sixth, commercial. Seventh, financial. Eighth, trams. Ninth, metro. And 10, international airport. So students, these are the new words which you have to copy down in your notebook. In the next video, students, we are going to discuss about the people, culture and food, amusement park and the monuments of Kolkata. Okay, by the time, read the textbook. Okay, thank you.